or let's say at least 2 days after. So I knew I had a good chance to skate well today.
So you skated your own race, you had no schedule of other people in your mind?
I entered, my coach put me on a 48, 18 laps to go. Like, we never set up a time before we go out racing.
You had 11 laps of 32.
Yeah, that's nice.
But do you know that while you're skating, when it's that good?
Yeah, I felt very good. And 18 laps to go, I thought I had in my hands, which is a very dangerous feeling because it can change in one lap. And let's say 14 laps to go, I started to feel tired a little bit. 10 laps to go, I was dying. And six laps to go, I thought I was dead. But I could maintain the speed, and I could keep it 33 low lap times, which gave me a good feeling, and the crowd brought me home, which was very nice.
What else can you have? You have gold medals in Sarajevo. We had a gold medal in here in Calgary, the two.
Yeah.
What more could you want?
A nice vacation.